As you know, on Saturday the 24th, this coming Saturday, I'm going to be at the Telford International Centre with the beekeeping show. Anyone who's interested in honeybees or beekeeping, it's a great place to spend the day. There's going to be so many stands, there's talks, I think seminars or demonstrations. Look it up anyway, the details will be at the end of this. I have two stands there. I've got the one which I will be on selling and signing my books all day, and then next to me is a table for children which my friend Sally is going to man, and that's going to have colouring in and various crafts to do with honeybees. Yesterday I went to Hobbycraft. Oh my god, I could have been in there all day. It's fantastic, looking for little things that the children could do, and I'm gonna have a go at making one of these things myself. Oh, I'm not very crafty. I think I've got a bit small on the thorax. There. Can't make its wings. Oh no, because I'm looking like a bee. Thorax just too small. And then I'm going to stick those on too. I need to go back, I need to get more. I'll be keeping up after. Now then, as my father used to say. Oh god, what do I do? Ex-nay on the skinny thorax. Gotta make it look like a honeybee. Oh, these sticky dots are. Sticky. Now the eyes have fallen off. No, stop it. This is not going to be a very good start. Yes, it will be. It will be. Sally's going to be doing this, not me. Oh! Hope you're watching this, Sally. Oh, stop sticking to my fingers. That's looking better. Squash it up a bit. How do I make wings? I'll have to go back to my Thank God Sally's manning the stand. I'm useless. Never mind. Come to the show. I'm not doing this bit. Sally's doing that bit. I'm selling and signing my books.